Ruby Riott starts things off with Shayna Baszler here in this two-on-one matchup. You saw Nia Jax, Shayna's partner at ringside, looking on moments ago. She's not involved in this match. Ruby can tag in Liv Morgan, her partner, at any time. Good way to build momentum, too, in these matches tonight for the Riott Squad as you look ahead to your tag team championship opportunity. Oh, my God, Shayna is picking Ruby out of the air. Ruby, though, with a nice deep arm drag.
Really, you got a question heading into this match. Which team is going to have the better chemistry?
Oh, watch this. She's working for that double wrist lock. No.
Oh, my.
Joint manipulation at its best at the hands of Shayna Baszler.
Oh, Baszler knows how to manipulate joints in a very, very bad way.
I bet you won't break her arm.
Well, think about the pep talks these two have had. Nia Jax said, hey, just let me lead the way here, while Shayna said, hey, just stay out of my way.
No, not yet.
Can that be successful in the long term, Joe, for tag team champions to act that way?
Well, obviously, you know, pushing each other to further and bigger things and bigger accomplishments, like winning a 2-on-1 handicap match. I mean, these are things champions do. They push on each other.
Well, Liv Morgan made the tag, and Shayna Baszler did not allow her into the ring. Ruby Riott trying to hang on now. And Morgan!
And it's a numbers game. It's a numbers game, Cole.
Listen, if you've seen the history of the Riott Squad, you know they understand the advantage of the numbers game and how to take advantage of it.
I agree with you, Byron. And Liv Morgan, one of the most underrated individuals in WWE today, according to many.
They're looking for that takedown, but Shayna says no.
Oh my God! Wow. Just dropped Liv Morgan right on her face. Baszler is just nasty. There's absolutely nothing pretty in anything she does in the ring.
And Baszler right back on that wrist joint.
I've seen better.
Absolutely incredible.
Well, this is, I mean, think about it, Michael. This is actually perhaps motivating for
us. Morgan
now rolling up Baszler. The shoulders are down, and she got her!
Here are your winners, the Riott Squad!
Well, Shayna was distracted at Nia mouthing off to her, and it cost her. The Riott Squad wins.
Nia's laughing. Nia enjoyed it.
Well, Nia better stop laughing because...
I didn't do anything.
Up next, Nia gets the Riott Squad 2-on-1.